Hello, I have a surprise for you. I am playing a game that a lot of people like, but some people hate. I am playing
Minecraft. Sadly, this is Xbox 360 edition, so we're not getting any of the updates anymore. Just stopped on the aquatic update, but it's still good.
Good. That's my thumbs up.
Let's get into it. I'm going to play a... Yes, that is a lot of worlds. I'm going to play survival mode. I'll go easy. I'm just not that good at Minecraft, to be honest. So, let's go. Like and subscribe. Sprinkles would appreciate it. Just gonna wait now.
Hello everyone, it's me, Sprinkles! I'm gonna be playing Minecraft. So cool. Never really played this game before. I wonder what is it.
So gotta wait for the world to load. That might take a bit. I'm just gonna skip until we actually get into the game. We are ready. And look at this. We spawned next to a village. And yes, they have a blacksmith. And there's a woodland mansion over there. Hello. Oh, this big village. Let me see what's in the chest. Yeah, Davenport. A full set of iron armor, which is amazing. An apple, and some diamond horse armor. I'll take the chest. Furnaces, lava. You know, I really think they should replace this with an anvil. I wonder if there's a second blacksmith area. How big is this village? You did not see me just take fall damage. Who cares? So where are we gonna wait? There are two woodland mansions.
How did I take fall damage from falling off a well?
Would you like to be freed? Oh no, it's up here. What you got, Shepherd? What you got? Coal? I don't need iron armor. Ew. You're a shepherd. You're a butcher. I don't have any raw meat right now. Ooh, beetroots. More. Give me your potatoes. Thanks. Did it start? There's a zombie nearby. That zombie's annoying me so much. Is there a spawner down here? I need to quickly just get some cobblestone. I see. Let me just, sorry, just have to use resources. Nothing ever happened. They should have a library somewhere. Yeah, right here, I think.
Hey, Chris, I'm gonna go for a walk.
If you wonder what that sound was, if you heard it, I could. That was my parents. They were going out for a walk. Lag. Because there's a lot of zombies down there, so I'm ready to fight them off. Any of you got? Just have a crafting table. Wrong house. I already checked that. This is a lot. Okay, got myself a shovel and a pickaxe. First, we gotta mine some stone. Where are those zombies? They're near here. I should probably take some. Yep. Should probably take some torches with me. Are those? Thank you. Was it me or did I just hear the sound of a dispenser? Jeez, that is a lot. Jesus is very annoying. Not letting it get to my villager friends. This is like a video game other than Minecraft. Enemy waves of zombies. I'll take the coal. Maybe some bones. A saddle. Yes. Go. My diamond horse on. Don't have any wood to make a chest. I'm not a chest, a crafting table. It's a lot of dirt. Hopefully that's the last of it. Ooh, look at all of this. Wheat. I'm gonna have so much bread. Maybe I could. It would be cool if I could hire someone to make me bread. We all have dreams. I have a bed, and I don't see any sheep anywhere. Okay, I thought those were all chickens. Just flowers. I'll take cow. Don't want to get too close to that. So I'm just gonna go away. Really wish I had the other updates. The new updates are so cool. Wish I had it on the Xbox 360. Well, no, they stopped updating for 360. Zombie spawn. It's not bad for you if you don't have any trades. But I wanna save the people. Shepherd? I like shepherds. They just give me wool. Just wool. Hey dude. Parkour. Ooh, it's a skeleton. I'm like skeleton wins. It's a skeleton. Ooh, I missed. Big ugly. Give me arrows. No bow. Everything. I want sheep. Not two chickens, actually. Two chickens may be good. Let's make a chicken farm. Follow me, guys. Sheep. Come on. sacks to dye it. The wool black if I want to make a bed and use that sheep. Where is the black sheep? Yeah, Baba black sheep. It's very, very useless. Maybe not for the meat, but useless. Let's go, chicken. My chicken army. I'm gonna call you Future KFC. And Future KFC's married person you're married to. And you there? You're a little clock. Come on, clock. Where are you? Where did I turn zombie? I don't know where I'm going. Can you guys catch up? What? Who planted carrots here? They completely messed up those carrots and we... This is supposed to be for wheat. Come on, just follow me into the house. You know how to get into the door? Do you? Where's the other? Excuse me? Thanks for the egg. Hello? These will be your roommates for tonight. There it is. I can brighten it a little bit better. I'll be going upstairs. Do not despawn. Keep going. Ah, forgot these guys can open and close doors so they can let the chickens loose. Why are you still running around? It's like the middle of night. You can just see like the little lights come from there. It was midnight and you guys are still up and about. You know, I don't even mind if you get turned into zombie food. I'm gonna get that iron soon. Need stone. I don't care if I'm taking apart a village. I want that iron. You gotta be kidding me. My iron falls down there. I don't want to take so much fall damage. I'm very paranoid about fall damage. Yes, very paranoid. Indeed. You're just laying eggs. Hey, where's the other chicken? Chicken, where'd you go? Is someone upstairs? Are these guys smart enough to go up ladders? Wait, where'd the other chicken go? The chicken, did he escape? How? Oh, how'd you... See, both of these guys could open doors and let the chickens out. What? You want some seeds? Take them. I don't know. There. Want some potatoes? Take them. Okay. Thanks. You're welcome. Hey, everyone. Taking care of chickens is hard work. Gotta find more chickens. I need a chicken farm. Could also get a pig. Ooh, piggies. Piggy. Excuse me. Two are useful, I guess. I'll keep one. I'll keep two. You guys did not see me murder your dad and your husband. Nope, no one saw that. Are you sad that I murdered your dad and whatever, her husband? I'll make a special house for you guys. I'm gonna have to. It's not gonna be a moment. I'm gonna make a very well lit house, but I just. Is someone Were you dancing around in there? Don't do that, little guy. I'm gonna just give you some seeds. I'm gonna go get some wheat. I thought that was a pink sheep for a second. You're just pink. He loves me. No, he doesn't. He's just confused. Hey. Everyone, just be very careful. I do not want to punch you. Excuse me? No splashing. Did I seriously just say something about splashing, little man? You are going to be in big trouble. Scott Farm. I'm a lawnmower. I am actually plowing.
That's a fun lesson.
Ooh, I'm hiding.
There's actually an air pocket here.
They can see me. They have X-ray vision. It's not possible.
Hey guys,
don't look at me with your X-ray vision.
Hey.
This.
You go just. I don't know.
Go have children with your mom.
This is a little weird. Why is this?
You can just mate or breed any chickens. Doesn't even have to. No one cares about family. Literally, they just. I'm sorry, Mom. Hey, Cluck, come here. Come here. You? I'm gonna call you Cluck Jr. Come on, follow me. As long as I hold out a type of seed, you guys should. So if I. Yep, beetroot seeds work. Gotta make sure I have some seeds. Don't eat all of them. Oh, yeah, you can't. You can't go into love mode just yet. You already have been. Come on, follow me. Cluck, you're still splashing around. Get a stack of wheat. Plus 7. I'm guessing that's, I can't tell. I know I can, I just forget. I still don't have my, stone pickaxe. Everyone, follow me. Oh man, I need a... Okay, I was like, wait, where's Cluck Jr.? No, Clark Jr. is what it... You're confusing me, guys. Don't do that. I won't look. I'm not looking. Not looking. Are you done? There you are. Good. This is the tradition, guys. I know it is a little bit sad for the, what do you call them, chickens. I have to get a reliable source of food. Can I hold this? I can't. Everyone. Okay, they're here. Dad and Dad's mom was made out of food, or was food. You guys like potatoes? Oh, I know. Sorry, it's not cooked, but would you like some chicken? Oh. Forget I said that. Go splat. Okay. Why did I need to plant this stuff? Why? What does he plant? Plant some more. Why are you planting beetroots? Why are you planting beetroots, dude? Are you planting beetroots? Just give me these. Those potato seeds? No, those aren't potatoes. Keep farming, dude. Keep farming. He's annoyed. He's just gonna leave and start harvesting. Sorry, dude, but these are mine. You get mixed up with your stuff a lot. I'm just gonna let you do this. What are these? Potatoes. These guys love potatoes. This is amazing. Like beetroot seed farm. Everyone follow me. Where was that new mine I made? Because I'm just about ready. Okay, guys, you can stop following me. Yes! A sheep! It's stored. You guys do not see anything. Why? You do not care anymore. I just hypnotized this chicken. He's still looking at non-existent me. Yeah, he's looking at me now. He's looking at non-existent me. They both are. Whoa. You guys didn't see it. They didn't. Good. I'm gonna have to go with chicken speed. Where'd I put the little mine thing? Tunnel, whatever you call it. Where is it? Was it somewhere near here? I get lost in this village easily. Why are you guys planted? Okay, I get it. You are. I want those potatoes. That was very close. I almost hit my chicken. Can you guys please just stay where you are? I'm gonna have to build a cage around these dudes out of dirt because I have nothing else. Come here, guys. Come here. Want some seeds? Stop. while they're distracted. Everyone needs to get in here. There you guys go. Make a bed and a pickaxe. Hey dude, how's it going? Now I don't have enough coal, and I don't know why I just placed that. There's only one emerald here. It's so expensive. Wait. What's the library? I'm so lost. Dirt. Man's best friend. Also my best friend, because I have no friends. That was a joke, I have friends. As soon as I get the iron, I think the video will end. So, luckily, this will be a series. So don't worry. I'm not done. Not done for good. My goal for this Minecraft series is to beat the Ender Dragon. Will it happen? Never fought the Ender Dragon in survival mode. Hey guys, let me just grow you up. Why does this happen? This guy wants to... Bro. That's... Okay guys, make some eggs, whatever. In here, you little guy. I'll feed you some seeds. Hey, not all of them, not all of them. You guys can just, let me get out of here. Still don't have an actual house. Were you the pig I tamed earlier? You might be. I don't know, I like you. You look like, you look tasty. That. I didn't do it. Not me. Stop going crazy, dude. I'm confused. More iron. You did not see me just mine dirt with the pickaxe. That was all in your head. Nothing like that actually happened. Go defend the village, I guess. And probably eat some bread. Well, I guess I can make a crafting table. I have iron, but I don't have a house. So funny. I want to actually find it. it up. I just need to make a bed. Dan, any wood? Would anyone like to give up their house for some wood? And you got free wheat. Ooh. Egg. Who here would like to give up their house? I just need... How much do I need? Three. One, two, three. Three. Would anyone like to give me some wood? If not... I haven't gone chopping trees either. Gonna plop down my chest right here. Where's that crafting table that I put down? Did I seriously lose track of my crafting table? I haven't seen any other mobs or monsters or whatever. Come on, I want to kill a creeper. I have the best tactic for killing creepers. Yeah, but not all the time have they ended so good. Yeah, most of them have ended pretty bad, but you know what? I'm gonna call you lunch. I don't know why I did the what. I can take on three spiders. Well, this one already wants to dance. Another one's breaking. Running around. I don't mind if the green guys do it. Because they have no use. That's a little sad. They do have a use. I mean, they're extremely annoying, but well, now that I got a home,